See, at the end, it's safe. That must be it.
The evidence, you can run. Let's go to the door.
$90.
Oh, get out. It's your joy of
the plan. Mohegans. This guy hasn't been around for a long time.
Are we gonna, you guys wanna keep playing poker? Everybody's in.
Mike, you want one more?
Yeah. go again. We're by Uncle Bo's place having a terrific barbecue. In a minute, I'm going to be going to the pool to shoot the bananas down at the pool. This is Uncle Joe, as if you didn't know.
I'm going to go over there and play volleyball. I want to get in on this.
What do you got, bugs in your hair?
Yeah.
I got it. I got it. I got it. 14,
20. Hey, Jelly, nails? I'd have
six nails.
Sneak up behind.
Cut the hands. Right there. Then go back on the left leg. Go fight again.
Jenny!
Yeah.
Jenny, try again.
Okay.
You're supposed to
The thing that matters is how you hold it here and then how much arc you get on.
I don't put arc on it.
You know, sometimes I arc it way up and it lands real nice. And I just forget to do a little blooper back here.
This is the Mary Chuck Monkeys.
Laurie, join us. That's the baby.
That's the baby.
Joey?
George, you look just like you.
Oh, well, you weren't here last year.
I looked at that picture of the on your
4 years ago.
I just saw him. I said, that's my chicken.
So you were like this.
Where do we get the guy?
See that? It came out of there?
Here, take one of your legs, two over here.
This right here, see this? It's from the fence down over that way. Take a picture of the fence.
You don't gotta worry about that, boy.
And I got one on the edge, right here. You got that too? That's from the same fence. That's their property over there.
What else are you gonna show me? Leg.
With my toe.
What happened, Kenny?
Went through a sliding glass door.
How?
I ran.
Sitting in somebody's house in his underwear, and their mother came home, so he came running to go get his shorts, and he went through their window. He thought it was open.
Okay, turn the other way again.
This way?
Yep.
Let's see some leg.
Cat, did anybody got shoes pulled by the pool? It's kind of untidy over there. Anybody got clothes over there?
Well, the only thing I can turn about this is the lashing down.
Yeah, I know.
I got a big rope.
Depends on how big the rope is.
Sharon, you really got hurt.
Wind
to
make them too tight and loose. I gotta leave it with a little bit of practice.
Greg Zapper. Marty told me to take a picture to Zaps a bug. We'll be here all day.
I know. So I tried to catch one. I went out in the woods before and tried to catch a bug to throw in there.
Nobody taking a picture of now. You never take pictures of me.
You're right. You're absolutely right.
Yeah, I take a lot of pictures of Kathy. Though.
Smile!
Oh, no, get away.
Now, if you throw Marty in the pool, that
I don't think you can do it.
What about Joey? Anybody, I'm Marty in the pool.
I'm ready for my car.
What?
It's raining, it's pouring, the old man is snoring.
Give you coffee, you would go home mad, right?
No, not really.
No? Sad?
No, we had to go out the store.
She loves her.
She
think I had a mother when she was dead?
Remember, see a brown wallet out here?
No, why don't you tie it around your neck?
I left it in the car.
Joe, look in the van.
Oh,
Mike's in there. Oh, Mike's in there.
In there, colder inside.
In here?
Yeah. There's a buds in there that are nice and cold.
Yeah,
you gotta screw the door shut. Screw and screw and screw until you can't screw no more. That's it. That's the play. Sneaker.
Hey,
but
ask Bill.
Oh, my God.
left.
Thank you.
Okay.
Goodbye forever.
Yeah. boss? Any ideas, huh?
My name is Joe. My name is Joe.
Why is it if I can't
send
her to the radio factory one day?
I got
a wife and if I can't send her work in the radio factory one day.
Kids up at camp?
Yeah.
No, they're paying us.
Michael, your show.
Where's Mike?
He took a little water and he took a little sand.
Then boy, can I get it?
Not our Lord, must believe.
I know,
well.
The bones can rise again.
And that's why we're all working now.
The bones can rise again. I know it, I know it, I know it, buddy. I know it, wait, the bones can rise again.
Now, to the story, there ain't no more.
The bones can rise again.
Because he's got the apple and we got the core.
The bones can rise again. I know it, I know it, I know it, buddy. I know it, wait, the bones can rise again.
Get tuned up and I'll play it.
They'll be back. They just went to clean up in there.
Oh, we believe what
that'll be the day.
Hey, Joe, how come the fireflies out here are orange?
Yeah. Yeah. happened to the old family toothbrush? I got one.
Dutchman.
My daughter was my mother, cause she was my father's wife, and found the
Oh, you didn't
know that. Put it
in the bottom of the cash and whatever. So, I said, why would I do it?
Why?
I said, wait, tell me you're getting my birthday in a way. More going on, I give it back to you.
I got some red, I'll hold down. I got the next one.
Why are you taking pictures of yourself?
Ah. Any napkin?
No, no.
You want to take pictures of one kid on each rung of the ladder?
Hey, Joe!
I need a napkin.
Who's it? Who's winning there?
Hey, Doc. What does Joey need cigarettes for?
What?
What does Joey need cigarettes for?
Why are you wasting the film? Joey?
Yeah,
where
is
it? He wants to get them?
Yeah.
That's the fire.
I wonder why.
Who took them in?
I don't know. He's never going to the store.
The only one.
Hey, thank you, John Zephyr. Thank you, Marcus Zephyr.
You got your camera.
Do it in the name of heaven. You can just testify in the end. There won't be any trumpets blowing on the judgment day, but the bloody morning after. One tin soldier rides away.
That's Lenny.
Lenny.
Who?
Oh, that's your
Joey.
Oh,
this guy's great hold if he opens up.
That follows the
Rabbi running down the road with his big limo. Back of him is old Father Flanagan, right? He's dreaming of life in his head. Wow. Chris gets out, looks, Rabbi gets out, and looks, and all comes glancing. Hop in the morning to you, Father. Hop in the morning to you.
Hi.
Tell me, Father, how fast were you going when the rabbi backed up and hit you? That's only about 25 years old. Yeah, but these guys are four.
We're gonna have to get that party up to auto basement.
Well,
I'll
have to bring it out.
Oh
yeah, definitely. Why is this little kid makes his head once he goes back?
Oh yeah, yeah, you told me that one.
Little Willie. He goes all the way down a hall and he comes back. He's crying. His sister says the nun. Oh, poor little Willie probably couldn't find us. Johnny, one of the older kids, you go with Willie. See if you can find him. We'll go out the door. They come back 2 minutes later, big smile. Nun says, did you find it? And Johnny says, yeah, he couldn't find it because his pants on backwards. Well, it was good when the father owned a St. Paul store at a funeral.
From a gas hill,
we
have a boat ticket.
Last time we were over at Farmville, he took all the ice out of my water that the foot was soaking in. He scooped it out with a cup and set it on the table because the water was too cold, and then about a half hour later, he drank it by mistake.
He emptied the cooler on the ground and says, Mike soaked his bowl all the way home, back from the shore.
What's the word?
Yes, it's an anniversary!
Yeah, cool.
Oh my God, so cool! That's why we have to have
What
can I do?
A rare interview.
No, you're a better driver.
Oh, I can't see your feet.
They went to walk the standings. Can't see my feet?
Back up, son.
Where's the TV man?
Right here.
Do you want a picture of it?
Don't see it. Better watch out.
Did you guys have a hard time getting into New York City today? No? Because I'm at home and can't coffee. Traveling 3.5 hours coming in from New York. And they were on yeah, 6:30.
Hey, no, you don't have to. You can be the guest.
Yeah. I'm just going to stand in the middle. It'll be your bookend.
Right there. Yeah, that was it.
Okay.
Ready, set, go.
Crab cheese.
Hamburger.
Herb cheese.
Five.
Okay, now everybody stand on their hands.
Okay. Where do you think we are? Minnesota Mayor Chucks?
Yeah.
Hey, listen, I told you that joke about Minnesota Mayor Chucks. You heard of the 3M company in Minnesota Mining and Manufacturing? It's a Mayor Chuck manufacturer.
Okay.
It's a Minnesota Mayor Chuck manufacturer. It's a Minnesota Mayor Chuck manufacturer. Right?
The only one that's safe.
Do I give them petition at 7 minutes?
Yeah.
A dollar bill?
Not a dollar bill on a horse race.
He's trying to kill me.
Oh, I don't buy what you're calling.
Isn't that wonderful?
Yeah.
I'm trusting God, I prayed. You heard me on television.
Yeah. Okay, well, you gotta do it.
I just prayed.
She gave up sugar.
Yeah. Well, I gave up sugar after I started it, really.
And a patch, you're going to patch.
Oh, move.
Oh, who does those windows?
So, did you have a good time cleaning up Thursday?
Somebody. Yeah.
I got a new one. Look at that.
You do it all by yourself or Uncle Bill help?
Bill left me alone. And that's more of a help than helping me.
What is that?
An hour and a half and you're going with
Wow. I think it's,
Right,
is that all you're doing?
I told you, I saw it in concert. So I said, hey, Barb, no matter what I need. Fans, man.
Dude, she's getting into it.
Need a drink.
What are you doing? You're like me now. He wants to see the female.
Maybe he wants to see you. Get a close-up of that.
This is the male.
This is the male
flower. There's no ball behind it.
So you
want to
get a
close-up
of
a
male pumpkin?
No, I want to
get...
It has to germinate.
That's the actual pumpkin.
That's the pumpkin. Oh, yeah. This will not produce a pumpkin. None of these will produce a pumpkin.
Okay, that's the pumpkin.
That's the pumpkin. Provided it gets germinated by the bees. The bees have to cross-pollinate between the male and female flower.
Oh,
what? They won't come off?
There's only a male. There's a couple of males
there. I was only a male. It don't matter.
Doesn't make any difference.
You want to see the female? I'll show you.
Wait a second.
I don't want to touch you. I'll ruin it.
Oh, yeah, okay.
That's the female. The male flowers don't
matter. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Come on, man. an old boxing
Joe, what?
Oh, look at my thing in here.
No, no.
Billy, get over here. Jenny. Guys, come here.
Here come the star players.
You guys ready? Girls,
pretty good.
How about no key?
Huh? How about hokey?
Oh, we're gonna do the hokey pokey.
Oh, no. You girls ready? Girls, you ready for your stretch?
Hey, Bo, come on over here and watch the skits.
Bill,
Jeannie, Jenny, Lori, Michelle, Sharon, and Billy, and Laura. Okay.
Who's gonna wash these clothes?
Okay, you can fall now.
Anytime now, Laura.
All right.
Water!
We must not have watched Rocky 3.
Water!
Oh, we're missing Rocky 3.
Water!
Must be your choice of water. Rich here is the Minnesota mayor check just coming out. Go for it.
I'll drive.
wrote a mayor check to come to New Jersey. So I've never been out here before, and it's kind of a new experience. I'm really getting excited about it. I've heard so many good things about it in the past. And it's finally good to finally be in town. But boy, before I see them, I think I need a stiff drink. Hey, bartender.
Yeah, what do you want there?
You got a scotch and water?
Scotch and what?
Scotch and water.
Scotch and what?
No, not what, water.
Let's see, I got scotch and Roy, scotch and Quonic, scotch and... I got scotch and Roy, scotch and Quonic, scotch and water.
Hey, what, water, water,
water,
water. That's water. Stuff. Yeah.
You want scotch and water, why don't you say so?
Well, I see that way. All right, then,
Hey, fella, why don't you go sober up and have a cup of coffee?
Give me some coffee.
Oh, hit the road. Yeah,
to the door?
Yeah, go ahead.
Forget this guy. Forget him.
Okay, okay.
Pardon me, ma'am. I've been all through your grocery store. A couple things I can't find. One of them, I can't find any oranges. Got any oranges?
Oranges?
No, oranges. I got any oranges?
No, we got oranges.
Oranges, you know, the things that are orange?
Oranges. We got oranges, but
not
no oranges.
Listen, lady. I want some fruit. You got some fruit?
Fruit. You have the village. Just take the tools.
How many tribes you been here?
One thing I do want, though, do you have where do you keep your pop?
My pop? I keep him in a hole.
Excellent. I'm not getting anywhere. I better take the train. I better get down to the beach finally. This is the thing I really came out for, is the beach, man. I'm really looking forward to going to the beach. Let's see, where's the subway? Here's the subway. I'm on it now. All right. Ride to the beach. Ride to the beach. How you doing, bud? You look like a foreigner. Where are you from? I'm from Minneapolis. Where are you from? Oh, I'm from the Bronx. Oh, I can tell you're a foreigner. You guess I can tell you're a foreigner. How? Oh. By your hat. No one has any class around here with a hat like that. Oh, well, you know. But, you know, I'm really surprised that someone would talk to me. You know, I mean, I see all these people on the street. Look at them. They're none of them are talking to each other.
It's kind of dog-eat-dog out here.
You know, none of them. I mean, I feel so tense. They're just sitting there with their faces straight ahead. They're not moving. They're not doing anything. I mean, why are you talking to me?
It's nice to talk to people, I guess.
Yeah.
So what's your name?
Rich, what's yours?
They just call me Fido.
Oh. See, well, I see.
So what do you do for a living?
I'm a doctor.
Oh, all right, a rich doctor. I like it.
Goodbye. So what do you do?
Oh, not a lot of anything. You know, I just kind of hang out and go with the flow and stuff like that. You know.
Uh-huh.
Oh, well. Right, you're going to the beach out here, huh?
Uh-huh.
Oh, that's coming right up here. It's about your exit.
Yeah.
So, Doc, why don't you hand me over your wallet?
What?
Your wallet, your life, money, or your life? You know the story.
I got a knife here, you know. All I got is a visa.
Hey, man, you gotta ruin my rep or what? You know, I got a reputation. What is this plastic crap? Get out of here. Go ahead, go ahead. Oh, by the way, you look like a Maricheck. Say hi to Uncle Joe.
Boy, I tell you, I don't know about this visa stuff, boy. Well, finally I get to the beach. Oh, this looks pretty good. Hey, I'm fired up. Hey, lifeguard.
Hey, buddy. Out of the water.
What, lifeguard?
Hey, man, here's the beach, man. No swimming in the water.
What are you talking
man,
about?
You can swim anywhere you want to, but not in the water, man. No swimming in the water.
Right.
Oh,
you mean you got rules on this?
Yeah, we got rules here. Rule number one.
Number one.
No swimming in the water, okay? Rule number two.
Number two!
No catching the rays, man, and we got to get the rays back, so don't catch the rays, okay? Don't catch too many rays. You turn into bacon, you know if we did a whipped bacon, we eat it. Rule number three!
Number three!
Don't throw the frisbee, man. You can hit somebody with the frisbee. So no throwing the frisbee, you got it?
Oh, man.
And rule number four!
Number four!
Rule number four. No having the fun, man. This is New Jersey. Take me out, man. No having the fun. You got it? Okay, hey. By the way, welcome to New Jersey. Have fun at the beach, man.
Well, 20 years younger.
Hey, and Doc, come here. Aunt Dot.
Well, Aunt Dot, hey, who's that in the doghouse, by the way? Oh, that's Sharon. Oh,
Sharon, Sherlock.
Yeah, Sharon, Sherlock. Yeah, that's a new nickname, by the way.
My Aunt Dot never looked like that.
Oh, I did too.
Oh, hey, she used to look like that.
You're not his Aunt Dot.
Aunt Dot, you know, there's one good thing I can say about New Jersey after being here for, you know, almost getting mugged and not having fun at the beach. I can say one thing you got that we don't have, or we, whatever. You guys don't have mosquitoes, you know?
No. Damn.
That's it.
That's the engineer of the radio factory right there.
And the flighty one to turn.
Careful. Oh, she died. What a shame. I warned her.
Hey, did you get his quarter first?
Hey, take the rest of the money out.
I keep
hard
on, but you don't listen to me. Gosh, this is
sucks.
Wow, you've had your supper. Quarter anybody, quarter anybody to see the ugliest, ugliest, ugliest person in the world.
How do you know it's a he?
Don't do it.
No.
Charm your boss.
Are you sure? Are you sure? Positive? Absolutely positive? Okay, be careful. Oh, I just need one more quarter. Uncle Bill, come here. You gotta come see this ugly person in the world. Come
you better not fall on the rest of those kids.
Thank you.
Okay, let me pick it on your big brother, huh?
Come on, ready? Come on, ready? Go.
Hey, Matt, I got it all.